Look into the heart of a mother. What you'll see are many fears. Look into the eyes of a mother. What you'll find are endless tears. Look into the soul of a mother. What is it that you'll find there? It's filled to the brim with hoping, with love and so much care. Look into the heart of a mother. What you'll see are many fears. Look into the eyes of a mother. What you'll find are endless tears. Look into the soul of a mother. What is it that you'll find there? It's filled to the brim with hoping, with love and so much care. Who can know her fears, or understand her tears, or comprehend how much it is she gives? To the depth of her soul, what motivates her goal? What is it that dominates her prayers? Who can know her fears, or understand her tears, or comprehend how much it is she cares? To the depth of her soul, what motivates her goal? What is it that dominates her prayers? She prays for all her children, that they Look into the heart of a mother. What you'll see are many fears. Look into the eyes of a mother. What you'll find are endless tears. Look into the soul of a mother. What is it that you'll find there? It's filled to the brim with hoping, with love and so much care. Look into the heart of a mother. What you'll see are many fears. Look into the eyes of a mother. What you'll find are endless tears. Look into the soul of a mother. What is it that you'll find? It's filled to the brim with hoping, with love and so much care. Who can know her fears, or understand her tears, or comprehend how much it is she cares? To the depth of her soul, what motivates her goal? What is it that dominates her prayers? It is she cares. To the depths of her soul.